years ago from Minneapolis, largely because Janis Ian lives there, and I thought, well, you know, if she lives there, then there's got to be something going on. And I had commuted there a lot over the years, and I was talking with my friend Gary Mule Deer. Do you guys remember him? The Mule Deer Moondog Medicine Show? Maybe not. He was a writer for the Smothers Brothers TV show and stuff. And he and I and Steve Martin lived in a garage in Bel Air for a while. And there were, it was during his wild and, before his wild and crazy guy thing. But there were balloon animals everywhere. Arrow through the head kind of days. But we were watching TV. I was in Minneapolis, and Mule Deer Gary was in Spearfish, South Dakota. We were both watching CMT and talking on the phone. And he said, you know, it's still bad. There's room for us there. And so we moved to town. But this is a lousy introduction, isn't it? This is a song Janis Ian wrote for me.
Thank you.